I get those goosebumps every time. I need the Heimlich. Throw that to the side. I get those goosebumps every time.
What's going on, guys? I had to roll up the sleeves, you know, so you can see the gains. But today, we're bringing you guys a dumbbell video. It's been a while. It's been a long while, guys. See those gains? But it's been a while, guys.
Ain't nothing compared to my gains. You see that?
Skinny boy?
Fat. Pure fat. You know why I'm skinny? Because it's in my jeans.
Well, let me tell you guys something. Me and Alex, we've been slacking in the gym. I'm gonna be honest with you. But we're back at it. We're gonna get stronger over the summer. And we hope you guys get stronger too.
So hold on.
Don't waste time and let's get these gains going.
I'm gonna be going to basic training. So when I come back, I want you to comment down below who you think's gonna win an arm wrestle.
You or me?
Host, basic trained, Alex McCarty, Harry Styles, whatever. Or buffer, stronger, Kevin McCarty.
Well, let me tell you guys something right now. I'm gonna be training with my boy Kevin.
Boy, look. I think I'm gonna have a lot of endurance.
Well, that don't matter, boy.
So if he puts me in a hook, I'm gonna hold that son of a gun right there. I'm gonna wait till he gets tired. And I'm gonna take him out.
You'll have to see about that. But anyways,
boy,
guys.
Look at his form.
Boy, you keep interrupting me.
Sorry. Look.
Yeah. Anyways, guys. Look at that form.
But look,
I said form.
The same thing
I said form.
Here, boy, you're interrupting.
All right, guys. Thanks for watching. I mean, enjoy the rest of the video, and we out. Peace.
Pound dumbbells. Now you wonder why he's so strong and wins a lot of his arm wrestling matches. $150. Check that out. Yeah. That was excellent, son.
Hey guys, so overexposed. But see these gains right here? Alex, he's about to do the 100-pound dumbbells. It's gonna be easy, boy.
Yeah, it's gonna be easy. I'm feeling confident. I think I'm gonna get this by myself.
Go ahead, son.
You got this, boy, by yourself?
I think I got it, but it's gonna be cutting it close.
You got it, son. Focus.
There you go, boy.
It was lightweight, it's actually pretty easy. It's just getting it up is hard.
My dad doing the 100s right here. He's strong. He's the one that got us into working out, guys. So if it wasn't for him, I don't know what the heck we'd be doing right now. Daddy hasn't done dumbbells in literally like a year, and he's doing that. What are you gonna say, boy?
Never mind. I lost my train of thought. No. I'm not trying to be rude, but y'all ever get that person that like cuts you off, and then you forget what you're saying? I'm not trying to be rude.
What are you talking about me?
I'm not, boy. I'm just being in like serious. Like that's the worst feeling. Can't remember what you're about to talk about.
All right, guys. We're about to do the 140s. Let's get it.
Let's see if it's still dark.
Let's hit them 140s. Let's hit them 140s. One more. Give me another one after that. Son. That's good.
Felt it.
Let's go, son. Yeah. Let's go, son. There you go. That's awesome. Let's go, son.
We're gonna be getting a lift on
you. Got this, son. You got this. I'm an old man. You got this. Believe me, I have faith in you.
I'm a stick.
You're not a stick. Let's go. Very good. There you go. There you go. That was amazing. Okay, put those up.